Okay, here's a cheesecake I made just for you. So the bottom is all different kinds of nuts that I crushed in a blender. And then I put the Philadelphia cream cheese and some coconut cream. And then I put blueberries and strawberries on the top. So take a bite and see what you think.